A no commentary version of this series will be linked in the description below.
November 1943. The German army faces the consequences of the Kursk battle in full. 1 month after the end of the Kursk battles in August, the Germans have decided to change strategy. They want to stabilize the Eastern Front by adopting a defensive stance. For this purpose, a fortified line must be constructed along the steep banks of the Dnieper River. It is dubbed the Panther-Wotan Line, and it stretches from the northern Baltic coast to the Sea of Azov at Melitopol. The Soviet advance, however, already reaches the Dnieper in September, and the Wotan's Stellung is far from finished when the attack begins. Stalin will award the Hero of the Soviet Union to the first soldier to get across the river. As a result, the first to get across are on the West Bank already in September. But the struggle to eliminate the German positions lasts well into 1944. The northern part, the Panther Line, partially lasts into 1945. In this mission, you are defending your position west of Gomel against outbreaks from bridgeheads to your north and south. You'll have to stay very calm while facing overwhelming numbers.
Soldaten, the enemy is about to assault the positions in great numbers. Today, we have to stand our ground. The Wotan Line must stop the Bolsheviks right here.
Your task is to hold this industrial position at all costs. Expect attacks from all sides. Luckily, the poor weather keeps enemy attack aircraft grounded. No reinforcements are available, but we have a solid line of defense at your disposal. You are our only hope in stopping the red tide. Armored vehicles are expected from the south. Enemy infantry regiments cross the Dnieper and are expected to attack us from the north. We don't know how much longer it will take for them to build pontoon crossings and deploy armored divisions from the sector. We also anticipate that Ivan will attempt to break through at the village. Grenadiere with short-range weaponry have been deployed there for close-quarters combat. You have some time to prepare the defenses before the arrival of the first enemy scouts. Dig foxholes. Position your men and lay down the mines from the crates by the dispersal area.
What's up, everyone? This is Impact Easy, and welcome back to Call to Arms, Gates of Hell, Otzfurt. We are continuing our German campaign in the last mission in the German campaign. So we need to kind of hurry up here. We need to get people ready to place mines, pretty much. That's all we're going to be doing for the next little bit. Let's get these guys down to the staging area. Okay, let's get you guys over here. See if we can search this box first. Don't block our way, god damn it.
Das war dringend nötig.
Alright, let's get you over here. Okay, so we need... No, I don't want you. No, I don't want you either. Okay, good. You guys come over here. What can you guys... Yeah, well, I guess we'll bring you along. I need to check out... Can I get in there before somebody blocks my path? Come on, get in there. Oh my god. Okay, hold on.
Das war dringend nötig.
All right, then you guys need to go over here. All right. Let's get them over here. We need to get everybody over here, pretty much. This line, yeah, can go. We just don't want to take any of the light machine guns. People that are posted up already, like these guys over here. Is there really nobody in this trench? Like, how come... You... There we go. Okay, good. Let's get you over here. We need to... get you over here quickly. Actually, I want them to have...
Befehl wird ausgeführt.
Yeah, I want them to have most of the anti-tank mines. Because you guys are going to be coming over here. Where is this? There we go. Okay, we need to move you up here. And you over there as well. Oh, I guess... Here, why don't you two grab that? You should come over here. Anti-tank, okay. Just put them on there for now. I don't know if I'm going to keep them all on that 88. He gets stuck? I'm not sure. I'd have to double check. Sometimes the vehicles will get stuck in the trench. Yeah, good. Alright, so the engineers have made it. We need these guys working quickly. So let's get these guys ready. So we're going to take just a minute here and do what we have to do to survive. It's going to take a bit of just a few minutes, but it's going to improve our chances of survival greatly. And I'm trying to be... I don't want to waste too many of these tank barriers, but we also don't want to leave gaps. I don't think they'll be able to get through there. We definitely need two in here, I think. One there, and then we need to fill out this rock. All right. Now over here... I'm gonna fill that in. That looks a little big. This will be the second time of me trying to record this episode. I made it to about wave 6, and the game decided to crash. Actually, my OBS decided to crash. So that was pretty frustrating, considering we were doing so well. All right, we need to kind of keep on this line here. This is just going to take a minute. I could hold shift and do this, but I don't think it's as efficient than me doing it manually. This terrain is kind of tough to deal with right here. I don't know why I can't place anything. Okay, we'll do that. We'll see how they do there. All right, you guys. Lay a bunch of mines down. These guys look like they're about to make it. We're going to go to about there, and then we're going to continue that line just a little bit. Okay, let's get back to the staging area. We need more mines. Okay, that's not what I want. I need to get into here. But this gentleman needs to get out of my way.
Das war dringend nötig.
We have searched this box, yep. And this box as well. Am I correct? No, we haven't. Okay. Okay, come on up here. That's where we need the most mines. Okay, we have this squad. We don't want to pick any of the actual engineers, because we want to be laying mines here. Okay, just lay those. Hate when it does that, but it reset, so we're just going to pull all of these gentlemen here. That should be enough. Actually, don't have that many mines and supplies left over here. Okay, let's get you over here. Oh shit, forgot to do this. Is that ammo crate? Let's get that over here. We're gonna set these up properly, just a little bit nicer. Whoops. Don't know why they want to. Alright, so they placed those mines there. We need to place a bit more. We have enough mines. It should be fine. There, that should be good.
Wann geht's los?
Okay, so we don't have a lot of mines left, so we're just going to place them across the road. How are our engineers doing? Yeah, they're still working hard there. Good. Okay, here comes the second round of men.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to bring them over here and we're going to lay down their anti-personnel mines as far as they can. Okay, who did we have come over here? Pretty much a full stack. That's good. Really need to access this box. Please. I guess we already got it?
Das war dringend nötig.
So what, is that it? We don't have any more mines. Okay, well, that's it. We need them up here. Okay, I'm actually going to bring... Where did I send that other squad? Okay, they're still working on that. Yeah, I need you over here. I need the Sturmpanzer over there.
Jawohl.
Yeah, you have all the anti-personnel mines. Still working away. It's going to take time to do that. Where can I scrounge up another infantryman? Right there. I need two more rifles. And I'm going to steal them from over here. No, I don't want to steal you. Yep. I'm not exactly sure where to put the rest of these. Okay, that goes there. What are you doing? Okay, we're still repairing that. We have... Okay, so our men are here. We need to get you in there. Need to pick up these rocket artillery finally. Alright, good. Nobody's there. Let's get you over here. Just get you there for now. Is there two machine gun nests there? There is. Alright, so we have four left. Let's not worry about those. Let's get these up. Oh yeah, okay. Need you guys to lay your mines down, please. And I could lay some over here, I just don't know exactly where the tanks are coming from besides this road. Los. These guys are working away.
Scharfschütze erwartet Befehle.
Yeah, we still have tons of mines here. Just get them laid. What are you doing? You have 10 mines? On your own? There. Have at her. Alright, you're there. We need to get our Tiger tank into production here. Okay, let's get you. Where are we gonna put you? Over here. Okay, right over there. And we're gonna have to kind of micromanage this just a little bit. Can be a little finicky when it comes to picking this rocket artillery up. Nice. Alright. Let's get over here. Some of you guys are doing stuff.
Bereit.
You guys aren't.
Hier, Scharfschütze.
Alright, let's get you over here. Actually, need to get you over here. So, you guys have got here reasonably quick. I know we're on a slower pace, but I just can't micro that quickly. I mean, trying to go as quick as I can. Just get those built. Okay, so you guys are finished. Nope, where are all my engineers? Yeah, you. You and you. Yes.
Was sollen wir tun?
You guys are pretty much finished. Why don't you come over here? So we have 36 left of these. We can just do this. Whoops. Okay, let's do this over again. Just get rid of them. Might as well.
Wie lauten die Befehle?
Ooh, we got a lot of these left.
Was sollen wir tun?
Wann geht's los?
Oh no, they're still going. We don't want to disturb them. Okay, let's get this facing the right way. Okay, let's finish the rest off here. Make sure this line is solid. I think so. Okay, that's fine. Let's just bring these guys back. You guys don't need to be on that.
Wie lauten die Befehle?
There, get them facing the right way, that would be helpful. guys are going to be busy for a little bit. Got a lot of work to do.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys are done.
Wie lauten die Befehle?
Haben wir einen Marschbefehl?
Okay, now that 88. You guys, yeah, I guess you guys can keep them in there. Okay, 3 minutes, not a lot of time. All right, that's fine. Let's get them back down here. Don't know if we'll need all of these infantry here. This can be so bad sometimes.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we're okay there. Let's get some more people in this trench here. To get this trench filled out.
Scharfschütze hier.
Got a lot of, this must have been the Panzerfaust squad. Let's back the Tiger up a little bit. He doesn't need to be that close. So I'm going to pull him back. There was one... Yeah, that's an issue. And...
Yeah.
You have one left. Just put it there. Actually, where did I... Yeah, I want you guys... I want you guys over here for a second. How are we doing over here? Okay, let's get back. I need a squad this way. It's gonna be a while, but they'll make it eventually. They'll just be a little late. Alright. You guys can come down here. God, the mines just don't end over here. It's just non-stop supply. Is he still in there? Good. Yeah, we don't have many on the front line. Let's get you guys out of here.
Yeah.
Okay, I want these guys... to have repair kits. So that we can try and steal some Soviet tanks if need be. Okay, and I'm gonna put them... I'm gonna put them over here. Where would they be reasonably safe? Gonna put them in this trench and hope that hopefully they don't get killed. They should have armor support, so it shouldn't be too much of an issue. And here we go. We don't have everything set up perfectly. We definitely have some preparing to do.
The enemy is almost here. Man your positions. If we can hold until nightfall, the enemy may call off their assault.
Are coming from the southeast. Yeah, we're not going to be able to watch that too much because we need to keep an eye on this and we need to get our men in these trenches. Yeah. So, let's do that.
Rücken wir aus. Wann geht's los? Befehle. Bereit.
Shouldn't be an issue over there. It should be okay.
Ja. Rücken wir aus.
Jawohl!
Wie lauten die Befehle?
Befehle? Wann geht's los?
Jawohl!
That was not much. I believe we are about to face the true grunt of the enemy attack. Get ready to defend the southern flank.
Let's get them down here. This trench is reasonably secure.
Hier Scharfschütze.
Jawohl.
Ja?
Jawohl.
Sowjets coming from the south.
Fail. Actually, I need to just turn you a little bit. There we go. It's a bit better. All right, let's get these guys in the trenches. Okay, I think the line is reasonably filled. Put some more on this side. If I can place them properly, that would be nice. I know we're not officially watching this battle, but we're not ready yet. We need to be setting up still. Oh, I think I can hit him from there. And our line is okay as it is right now. Our defensive line should be pretty strong at this point. Actually, do I want to put you over here? Let's do it over here. You face down. Like, you can hit this whole line, right? Yes. Okay, I'm just checking to see if we have any stragglers anywhere. Like you. Okay, you're a medic. Yeah, you guys need to move up. Mortar. What do we have over here?
Yeah. Sharpshütze erwartet Befehl.
I'm gonna put them over here in reserve. I'm not sure where I want them just yet.
Yeah.
See if that is any better.
Soviets spotted near a southern road. They're coming this way.
Okay, this is where things are going to start to get interesting. I actually need to turn him around as soon as possible so he doesn't get shot in the back. Yep, they are scouting the line. Okay, let's stay here. Don't move. Just stay right there. Let's back up. We're not winning that engagement. There's no reason to fight an engagement we're not winning. I would like to repair this tank, but we just don't have the time. Jesus, look at that. Somebody, like... one of these tanks took out a lot of mines. Ton of infantry here.
The Soviets are attempting to breach our positions in the southwest.
Whoops. I could kill these Soviets, I might be able to steal that T-34. I don't know if it's active. There's still a lot of infantry over there. Could move this tank forward. Like, where is that? Where is he hiding? With drives and everything. Am I stuck? I think I'm stuck here. Oh no. Okay, I think we got lucky there. I think we got really lucky there. This guy is still not in great shape. Need to get that thing repaired as quickly as possible. Doing good though, we just got ourselves another tank, which is always nice. Okay, let's get this over here. Not that far out, but we're going to be bringing it this way. Also, I need to start worrying about our men's...
Fighting on two fronts.
kind of need to keep an eye on this.
Was sollen wir tun? Zum Befehl!
Because it is going to take a bit of time. Perfect. He's definitely going to walk over it. I'm not sure about him, though. Oh, maybe. We're gonna get lucky. Look at that. Whew, this thing's in rough shape. Alright, we need to get some ammunition around. So let's get this truck moving around. I'm actually going to just speed the game up a bit.
The Soviets have slowed down their pace. They must be preparing for a decisive blow. Use this valuable time to resupply and reinforce the defenses.
Yeah, a lot of people need some ammunition. I don't know how much ammunition these guys have gone through, so we'll just leave that. It's the armor that I'm most worried about. We could try and take another T-70 or T-34, but I don't know if we really need it. We could possibly take a heavy tank. Actually, you have somebody without any ammo over here, or ammunition. Alright, load up, boys.
Soviet raid coming from the southeast.
That's okay. The southeast is probably our strongest position. Just hope that they don't blow up our truck. That shouldn't be an issue. Should be able to deal with them. Guess we could turn this down just a little bit. I'm going to have to drive in front of this AA or the AT gun. Okay, everyone seems to be reasonably supplied, so let's get him back over here. We'll just put him in this field for now until we know what we need to do with him. Is there a mortar crew that... Yeah, you guys don't. How many mortars do you have left? Oh, plenty, okay. Nothing to worry about there. There we go. So this thing is at, it's not at full strength by any means.
Wann geht's endlich
Target column approaching us from the northwest. On the road!
Okay. Well... Oh, we don't have a driver in there. God, that gun's satisfying. Just the range is so short. Still a lot of fun, though. You still have plenty of rounds. We could, since we're kind of not doing anything, bring down the truck. Resupply these mortars, even though they have 113 rounds. Whoa, Jesus. Oh, shit. Sorry, boys. Let's head over here and we'll resupply that Panzer. Oh, they're actually going to set up right there. Are they going to be able to hit us? Wow, looks like they're coming in. Okay, that's actually worrisome. They don't seem to want to fire it. Well, that's good. And I don't know if I have range with this. From this far away. It doesn't look like it. If that artillery is firing on us.
The enemy has deployed heavy artillery on the northwest. They're trying to mount from above.
Yeah, I don't think they're firing that thing. Thank God. Oh. Where did that strike down? They're short. They're not...
With our positions, they'll be attempting to smash us to pieces. Use this time to build new defensive positions and lay more mines. Expect the Soviets to bombard the current ones.
Yeah, they were coming up short. I don't think they can hit us from there. Okay, let's bring this back. Not exactly sure where I'm gonna need that. And it looks like night is coming. Still plenty of mines on this road. Still plenty of mines on this road. I don't know if that tank was... Looks like it's finished. Okay, we're just going to continue to hold the line. Going to pull him back here until I know where I need him. There's no more mines to be placed, at least I don't know of any. There might be a box somewhere, maybe. I don't know. But I don't think we need them. Man, those things have range. They're definitely scouting out the area, trying to find a better way across. Good luck finding one. God damn. Could we take that? That would be wonderful if we could. Infantry's a little strong right now. Might be something to consider, though, in the future.
Soviets spotted near the southern road. They are coming this way.
Oh shit. God damn. Don't know if I have any medics. Jesus Christ. Whoa, 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 where are you going? Sorry, boys. Good grief. Thank you. This is a pretty intense wave. 8 and 9 are definitely stepping it up a notch. That last tank wave was... I wasn't sure if we were going to make it through that. I'm just thankful that I brought over our armor to deal with it, because that was starting to get pretty dicey. There's still a tank in service. It's T-34. Kind of just waiting this out. There's still this artillery piece back here. Still not doing anything. There's still infantry just waiting in the darkness. There's no point in attacking that T-34. We're just going to be putting ourselves in danger. I don't think we can hit him from here. Yeah, it's too far away. Unless we have... No, it's still too far away. He just stole their repair kit. That's fine. Let's kind of speed this up. There's nothing really happening. We're just waiting for the final wave. And here it comes. Just put him on the hill. Ooh. They are swarming. God, I'm like losing frames here. The so many Soviets. Whoa, what is... what is happening here? Did our Tiger just get taken out? I think they bullied him. Pretty much gained up on that Tiger and took it out. Unfortunately, I don't think it's finished. It just needs to be repaired.
Excellent work, Soldaten. Our forward observers have spotted the enemy tank forces halting their offensive. Fend off the remaining infantry. This is our last stand. Make the Reich proud.
Whew, that was... yeah, those last few rounds are pretty insane. These AT tanks took a lot of hit. Well, I guess the dead bodies are gone, but a lot of action on that side. We hit it twice, almost direct hits. Mostly over here. I just don't think I have the range to hit this.
Once more, you have proven your tactical leadership, Herr Leutnant. I'm proud to be serving by your side.
Alright. Wow, that was a long battle. Wow, that was almost 2 hours long. Wow, look at that. Almost 1,000 enemy losses. 21 men, 3 vehicles. I don't think we lost... what vehicles did we lose? I'm trying to think. I know we... the Tiger we're working on. I don't know if we repaired those or not. If it counts them, if you repair them. Alright. Well, that was a pretty intense fight. So, if you guys enjoyed that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will talk to everyone later. Have a good day. Bye for now.